almost stuck in the nosebleeds. Trevor and I slept in the rain all night to get tickets to the circus.
Yeah, but it was a week after the show was already sold out, and we slept outside a bakery.
It smelled like cinnamon buns.
Man, I wish I was a super. They always get the best seats.
Got foot-long hot dogs, not these wimpy regular-sized ones.
I'm sorry. It's not your fault.
Let's never fight again. Inside the hot dog is so much neater. No, it's not.
This is way better than the circus we had back at the orphanage. Seen that gorilla before, but where?
dude, maybe at the circus?
And now, welcome the Great Trapezius!
Man, that acrobat seems familiar too. Where do I know him from?
I don't know. You're both weirdos. Maybe you saw him at a club meeting.
Oh, ha-ha. Very funny, Miss Good at Everything. Pretty girl with shiny hair and beautiful eyes. Ow!
And now, Rizzo the Clown!
Him too! Don't you feel like you've seen that clown before, Kitty?
I'm probably not the person to ask, Eric. I have a thing about clowns.
Guys, let's go home.
Snacks, 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 snacks.